like their Shimmer Brick Compact in the shade Rosé, a collection of rosy tones with a soft sparkly touch. Their Longwear Brow Pencil is without a doubt one of my must-haves. I use this one on a daily basis and I love how easy it is to shape your brows with it. I use the brush quite often just to soften the brow and give it that natural look. Pixie is without a doubt one of my favorite brands, and starting off with this eye palette, I think it contains the perfect shades for this season. It's a collection of 12 colors all in brown shades that I think would look gorgeous on anyone. Moving on to highlight, this one is absolutely amazing for anyone with pale skin. However, they also have other tones. This is the Subtle Sunrise, but they have more shades for other skin tones. This eye palette is also one of my favorites. I love the shades in it. It's my one to go palette, and I love how pigmented all of their colors are. As you can see, these two shades could be also used as highlighter, and if you need to just put anything in your bag to go, I would recommend this one. I don't wear eyeliner very often, but when I do, I like to use Pixie's Black Liner Duo. I use the pencil for my inner lashes and the liquid eyeliner to draw the outer line. This last palette is the one I take with me on trips. It has three gorgeous rosy blushes, as well as some nice eyeshadows, and a little set for your eyebrows. I also love their liquid eyeshadows. As you can see, they have really nice shades, and they're really easy to apply. Moving on to Too Faced. I really love their peach palette. It has such amazing gorgeous colors, perfect for every season, but I believe that for this special season it's extremely amazing. I use this one almost on a daily basis and I really love it. Another one is the Natural Love with perfect shades also for all the year long, but I think especially for fall it's absolutely amazing. Leave the house without mascara, and when I want a dramatic touch to my look, this is the one I go for. However, when I want something more natural, I prefer to go for Clarins. This one is really easy to apply, and it also acts like a serum to help your eyelashes grow longer and stronger. Like my makeup to look as natural as possible, and I feel like with this contour palette I can achieve that thanks to the fact that all of the shades are in matte. This one, I love the fact that it matches my skin tone perfectly. It's called the Palette Contour Visage, and I would normally use the blush in this palette, but when I want to get a little touch of color, I use their golden pink blush, since as you can see it matches my reddish tones perfectly. This one is the shade 9 from their blush bradish collection. Moving on to lipsticks, this one is perfect to complete that natural look I've been talking about. This is number 755 and it has a satin finish to it. But if you want to add a little bit of glitter to your lips and still go for a similar color, this other one from Estee Lauder is the perfect one for it. As you can see, the shade is very similar. The only difference, I don't know if you can see it on the camera, the only difference is that this one has a little bit of glitter in it. So if you want to get that little touch, this one is perfect for it. Going back to Pixie, they have similar shades as well, like their liquid matte collection, super easy to apply and long lasting. They also have matte lipsticks following this color palette. I love to use these ones for uni because they last all day long and I don't have to worry about reapplying it. To spice up this matte shades a little bit, I sometimes use their lip icing, which is very subtle. However, it gives your lips that gloss look. Their tinted lip balms are everything. I also use these ones a lot because they are perfect touch for any no makeup makeup look. And these two are my favorite shades. One of them is like berry color and the other one is very natural. When it comes to makeup, I have to say I'm all about lips, as you probably noticed already. And MAC also has some really nice shades, being all of these matte colors. I also love this one by Bobbi Brown from their Crush Lip Color Collection in the shade Angel. It has a really nice finish and it gives me that natural look I always try to achieve. However, if I had to choose only one product, I would choose the Dior Backstage Lip Palette number 1. It's a set of 3 glosses, 3 satin shades and 3 matte ones that I think would match any skin tone. This one is called Universal Neutrals and as you can see has very natural colors that would look great on anyone. I also love this lip balm by Dior from the Lip Glow collection. This one is shade 9 and I love the fact that it brings out the natural pink shade of my lips, so I don't really have to worry about applying any kind of lipstick, but I always use this first even when I apply lipstick. And that sums up my favorite products for this fall. Hope you guys liked this video and I'll see you next time.